Faraja Musangwa. Niko mkongomani, nilikimbia Kongo juu ya insecurity, kuuawa kwangu.
Faraja lives in Zaleka refugee camp. Priska Goma is Malawian and is rehearsing together with Faraja.
Most of the Malawians, they don't like refugees. At first, I didn't like them too. I felt bad even to greet a refugee. To me, that was very bad.
Chorus Song's Jeremy Avis, Goldmouth's co-creator, explains the storyline.
It's a mad fantasy football musical. So it tells the story of two evenly matched teams, the Lions and the All-Stars, pitted together in a World Cup final match.
The 280-strong cast is made up both of refugees from Zaleka camp and of Malawians, the idea being to build bridges between these two communities. The production not only brought Malawian and refugee actors together, but also choirs from within the camp and from Malawian communities.
I think it's particularly the nature of the uplifting music that, placed within a theatrical setting that breaks down barriers. Everyone is unified by the fact of singing the same thing and by the beautiful energy and sound and rhythm of the music. And that in itself has a hugely cohesive effect among a group of disparate individuals.
Sumakunda, Sumakunda, ya joya kagile. Sumakunda, Sumakunda, ya joya.